I learned Dragonrend, which was basically a bunch of cutscene, and now I have to fight Alduin. So let's see how that goes.
Most of your fellow mortals, Dovahkiin. Die now, and await your fate in Sovngarde.
Come on.
Lost Foot, you are too late, Alduin.
Can I do it from over here? No, I guess not. I do have to wait for him to get closer. This could take a while. So Dragonrend can miss. You actually have to target it, which means it's not as useful as I was hoping, and it only lasts for a certain amount of time. But it's still a lot better than fighting a dragon without it. He still has a bunch of health. Oh, that's parking. Where's... Son of a... Sorry, dude. I don't understand what's preventing me from shouting. That's all. I do like how I don't even need to use my shield. Did I get him? Yeah. Man, Alduin's just like my bitch now. Right in the face. And he can barely even hurt me. And just in case, I'm still on Master. Now that's just rude.
I cannot be slain here by you or anyone.
Punch
else.
You in the face for free.
You cannot prevail against me. I will outlast you, mortal.
Well, Parthenix is right here. So I guess I may as well do that. But that'll be after I upload. Yeah, GTFO, nub.